All right, let's go hunting, shall we? So I think the brothers, the demon brothers or whatever, are gonna be here. So we'll have to go find them. Right, and said that they were in Isolde, Port Isolde. So maybe they're in the town itself, like this little side area. Caustic Blossom. All right, we have higher level enemies. This is good. I wasted a potion because it took off my dog a button. Oh, total mess.
You're finished.
There we go. Oh, 48 ability points. That's not bad. Are those Akashic Chocobo? Damn. Akashic Devil Crab.
Get him!
It is easy. Why I make it look easy? Are they on the beach? Doesn't look like it. Let's go see.
Over here.
That was two turtle punishes in a single combo. That wasn't terrible. I don't know if this is actually faster. Doesn't feel like it. Alright, let's see. My timing was bad. My timing was bad there too, but I didn't get hit for it. My timing was bad there and I did get hit for it. My timing was bad there and I got hit for it. There we go. Go. 8. And I got 8 ability points for that. Yeah, less than just fighting some crabs. That's wild. Alright, is it not here? I guess not. Huh. Where were they? It said something about, there's something about the road to Isolde. Is it over here, maybe? Go check. Those are Akashic Chocobos. How mysterious. No, what? I had no idea that, that she could attack. That's wild. Oh, yeah, here they are. Okay. I knew it said something about a boat. This is gonna be interesting. Three of the big guys at once is gonna be a lot, but we should be able to get him down. This is gonna be a long, annoying fight. My timing's bad. Okay, that's bad also. That's fine. Fight being that you have to beat 3 annoying and big enemies at the same time. It's just kind of like, all right. Oh, my timing is bad. Oh my god, it beat me. Wow. All right, well, that's fine. I still lose my stuff though, don't I? My potions? No, I don't. Okay. All right, let's do take number 2 on that fight. I didn't even look at what level they were. Once again, stupid of me. Let's see what we can do. Make it happen. Get some damage in. A third of my health bar. Don't get surrounded. There we go. What? Okay, that's irritating. So I can't carry them when they all go for it at once. Yeah. miss. Evaporate this health bar. Yes! Oh, that was wrong. That was the wrong one. I can dodge in. Throw some damage. Oh no, I pressed the button wrong. Use the iframes from that. Go. Guy. Okay, almost got hit. Didn't deal any stagger damage. Oh no. Go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Good parry string. I did a good job there. Alright, so that wasn't too bad a fight. That was pretty good.
No more vengeance. No more war.
Not bad. Alright, so we did an okay job there. Where was the other one? The other one was in Dalmachia. And then we have to go to Rosaria to try to fight the S rank hunt. I'm a little scared of that, to be honest. But that's fine. Let's go to Dalmachia. Dalamil Inn. The Jaw. I think this is where it is. Right? Because it's near the, shit. I don't remember. It's near where all the dilapidated villages are, right? I'm level 37. That doesn't seem too low. Granted, I guess we are fighting some enemies that aren't as strong as, or that are stronger than us, but it's not too bad. Can I just chain stun this thing to death? I don't think I can hit it any further. Yeah. Bummer. That'd be cool. Wait, we need to make sure we buy more supplies as well, though. So we will end up going to Dalamil again. Ooh, Republican War Panther. Damn. Wow, that's really bright. Desnov. Yeah, so I think it's over here, over there, that way. Is where we need to go to find the Ten of Knives or whatever his name is. It was Nine of Knives, right? Ten of Clubs. I don't remember. I wish I had a portable HUM board so I could see. But abort me right off here.
Back to the stables go.
Oh, there she is.
Good day, my lord.
All right.
My thanks. Here you are. My thanks.
Cool. All righty. Didn't it say something about... Let's see. That's the Velcroy. Yeah. So it's gonna be like here, I think. Oh, it's probably in that village. It's probably literally in the village that we went to that had nothing in it before. I get it. I'm understanding the map design. Man, I'll do anything for renown. I'm a renown slut. Get out of here. All right. Oh, that moves me really far, really quickly. Get dunked on. Fields of Karabba.
No need to ride.
Yep, that's what it looks like. Old Bidza footpad. Are these not? That was not the one, but it's probably one of those. Where are we? What are we looking at? This is the one. This is the village that I went to that looked like an arena, but had nothing in it. So clearly something meant to be there that we had not unlocked yet. Get kicked. We're level 37. I wish we could find an easy way to level up quickly. That would be nice. Other than just doing these hunts. I'm enjoying the hunts. They're fun. Oh yeah, here he is. Look at that. I'm smart. I got a good brain. It's just big guy fights. These are easy because you just parry them. Yep. Just a remix of the guys we literally just fought three of at once. I doubt he'll have anything different. I like his pants. All right, he's got attacks.
Only those who have nothing. Show him to your pockets.
There we go. Go in. There we go. Keep my DPS up. Okay, he broke that last one. Oh, he broke that one too. I don't think I'm allowed to parry those. Oh, I tried to dodge that. My timing, I don't think I have time to do this, so I just have to dodge. There we go. Two, three, let's go. One, two. Count that shit out. Oh, I was on the wrong thing. Oops. I wanted Torgo. One. There we go. Dodge, go in. Go. Now we go like this. Almost 40,000 damage. Go back in. Oh no, he did two. Oha! There we go. One. There we go. That was a fun fight. That wasn't too hard. One of the things I was reading today, I was reading a comment about Armored Core where someone said they don't have the reflexes to play games like Sekiro. And I just want to say that, like, parrying in games isn't about reflexes. I know that sounds crazy, but it's not. It's about counting. And what I mean by that is I always know that, for example, using a two-hitting move here as an example, I always know that that wind-up attack, which is a really long, like a 1.5, 2 second long wind-up animation where he like puts his axe above his head, then winds back, and then goes to lurch forward, I always know that it's going to hit twice. And it hits 1, 2. So the second I see his arms go up, which again is more than enough time before he actually does the attack. It's like, it's multiple seconds. You can see him do it. I then go, okay, there's going to be two attacks coming. So if I just count 1, 2, and I press L2 twice while that happens, I get the perfect parry every time. So I encourage people who think that action games like this are about reflexes, I encourage them to rethink what they believe, because it's not really about reflexes. It's simply about planning ahead. So after the very first time they do it, maybe the second time they do it, accounting for like me making mistakes and there being variances, I see them do an attack. I've watched them do it. It's the same animation multiple times in a row. Then I just count when the swings will hit. And it's like, I don't even need to be doing it. I can just see him whiff the attack twice and I know, oh, okay, the tempo is going to be buh, buh. I'm not doing that on the fly. I'm not trying to gauge when it's going to hit visually and then press the button. I'm not reacting with my reflexes. I'm literally just counting. Just go 1, 2, and then it's good. And I get the perfect parry every time. So yeah, that's what parrying is about in these games. In Sekiro, same thing goes. Enemies will have like 5 attacks that they use total. And then I'll see them and I go, oh, that's their combo. They go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I just do the same thing back to them. I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I get the perfect parry every time.
I deserve to turn down low. We were more similar than he knew.
Neat. Let's head back to the hideaway really quick so I can check the board again, because I need to figure out where everything is.
Will we ever see the sun again?
Oh, wrong way. I do need to buy more potions and stuff, so I'll do that. But
did you see that? Tell me you saw that.
All right. Look at the hunts. Yeah, it's just these two S rank ones. Okay, Breaker of Worlds. Fallen Giant, Rosarian Ruins. Okay. And then Woodland Passes near Sambrek. Okay. I guess we can try to take on the Breaker of Worlds. I'm a little bit nervous. But maybe it'll be fine. Yeah, it'll probably be fine. It's fine. We're fine.
Still alive, are you? If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. You'll not find a better price than that. Finished, are you?
All right. So where is it? Oh, no, that's the wrong area. This is it. Let's go here. Okay, let's look at the map. Is it gonna be down here? There. That is, I guess, like a cliffside where there might be a giant, right?
Ambrosia won't help me here. Ready, go?
Alright. We already fought, I think, Belphegor, if I remember correctly, up here. This isn't really ruins, though, is it? Wow, these enemies scaled up. Ooh. What is that? Oh, this is just a...
This would be easy.
Dragon. Whatever. Ooh. Is that it down there? No, that's... That looks like a minotaur. Let's go down there. Let's go check. I don't want to waste time fighting you right now. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Leave me alone, yeesh. Oh my god. I'm not gonna get nothing from it anyway, so why would I do it? Like, fighting these guys is probably more beneficial to me than anything else. Yeah, I got way more experience and ability points off fighting those random enemies than I would the single wyvern. That's actually something that I do wish they would, like, fix a little bit, is, like, scaling on the big, heavy enemies that take actual resources to deal with and, like, take time, they give you, like, no experience at all. But then when you fight a group of trash mobs, you level up super quick. It's just odd. Down here? Yeah, this is where I wanted to go. It looked like there was a big guy down here.
That'll do, girl.
I wish it didn't make me get off, but okay. Is that it? Yeah, that looks like it. Either that or it's an Akashic troll, which I don't think I've ever encountered. Yeah, it's wild how much more experience and ability points this gives me than, like, fighting the big guys. What the fuck? Akashic Weaver?
Get him.
Oh fuck, I was on Garuda, not Titan. I would have gotten that. Oh fuck. There we go.
Yeah.
still stuck in the animation there. I thought I was far enough away. Okay, so I guess the enemy isn't around here, which is annoying. I was for sure that was gonna kill, so I was very shocked when it didn't. Is there anything else around here? Those are fallen ruins. Is there a suspiciously shaped arena? Okay. That's probably where it is. No? Yes? Oh, there it is. Look at that. That thing looks terrifying. Watch this thing fuck me up. Oh, it's just one of the big dudes. Atlas rank S. Alright, I can probably do this, right? Just remember, dodge powers me up. Parry, good for stagger.
Relic of the Fallen. Well, it seems this one has a little more life left in it.
Oh. Okay.
That's better.
Nope. There we go. Oh, he's level 45. That's scary. Oh. Okay. Bad timing. I do not know his moves yet. Okay.
That's better.
I don't know if parrying this guy is going to be good play. There we go. Maybe if I can actually get him down. There we go. Okay. Come on. These attack, his attacks are like weirdly delayed. There we go. Nope. Wow, that was rough. All right, let's see how much do I have. Oh, this is gonna be a while back. This is the nearest obelisk? What? No, it's not. Ah, that's so far away. Let's see. Do I still have all my shit? I do. Okay. I'm gonna play that battle a lot differently. I'm gonna stop going for parries and start going for dodges and just try really hard to be
ready, go?
Just very evasive, because that's kind of what I need to be. I wonder if we got our ability points from fighting the Akashic creatures. Probably not. That's a bummer. Oh well. Oh god, it's so far away. This is such a punishing death run. Ugh. I hate this. It's fine. It's fine, we're fine.
It'll do, girl.
We're gonna need to play a way we haven't really played in a bit. Cause like this hyper evasive playstyle, we haven't really played with at all since before we got Titan. Oh, I guess I did keep my experience maybe, so that's pretty cool. I mean, the enemy is like 8 levels above me, I think. 45, 37, or 38? I don't remember. All right, let's see. Of course. It's gonna put the spheres down, and it's gonna start hopping. Okay, and then it has that hit at the end and hurt me pretty bad. Okay, delayed. Remember the delays. There we go. There we go. Okay. Already doing better than last time. Oh, fuck. There we go. Oh, crap. That's that move. This fight's gonna be long. Oh, fuck.
I needed that.
This guy's gonna do some deranged shit when he's higher, like when I have him actually at low health. He's gonna get a second phase that I'm sure is just brutal. There we go. Oh, fuck. Nice, I got them all in. Oh fuck, I still got hit. Oh, that was meant to be a Torgal, but I wasted a potion. Too early. Too early. Oh, no, I got it. Perfect. He has long recovery on all of his units. Oh no! Fuck. That was meant to be a parry, not a teleport. Again.